Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Wednesday forecast. It's going to be summer-like over the next several days. Temperatures going back into the 90s. While the humidity won't be too much of a concern today, it will be on the increase as we round out the work week, and that means some late-week shower chances will start to be at least a possibility. Today, shower and storm chances to our north, the middle and lower Ohio River Valley, will stay dry and very warm. Shower and thunderstorm activity, at least the chances, will be surrounding us to the north, to the south, also off to the west, but we're in a little pocket of drier air from the Ohio and Tennessee river valleys back through the central plains. And overall, no big storm systems heading in our direction over the better part of the next week ahead. But as humidity increases, chances for daily pop-up showers and storms will start to enter the forecast by Friday. But through this afternoon, we are dry, a good deal of sunshine as well. Temperatures upper 80s and low 90s for afternoon highs across the region. Tonight will be a little warmer, a little more muggy as well. Temperatures in the 60s to 70s in town. And then as we head into tomorrow afternoon, humidity will be on the increase, a little more cloud cover, but I still think we stay dry. But as we head into your Friday, that's when some of those pop-up shower and storm chances will begin to enter the forecast. But for today, dry, not too humid, 87 by midday, heating up to a high of 92 for this afternoon. It'll stay warm in the evening as we only cool to 83 by 10 o'clock. Lows in the 70s, highs staying in the low 90s all the way through the weekend, with a 20% chance of a pop-up afternoon cooling shower or storm Friday, Saturday into Sunday, but a better chance of the shower and storms at 30% Monday into Tuesday, keeping temperatures ever so slightly cooler in the upper 80s. That's the latest on your forecast. Do your best to stay cool out there in the high heat, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.